Let's check in with Jeff Hoover.
Hey, good morning, guys.
I'm not happy with the opening. What am I, a cartoon?
Oh, my God.
It's the Jewish monkey on the CW.
What am I doing to myself? I can barely read a prompter. I don't need you to chime
Zanies
in like this.
Zanies all week, the Chicago Book Fair Tuesday.
The Prince of Pain
I have a new
here,
series
people.
With he's got Sir the new Patrick book. Stewart, yes, and I yes, have a book yes. out. Take care of yourself.
Hold on. I found something on YouTube. And I just want to know.
First of all, it's good to see
nice
you.
Nice to see
Thanks
you.
Thanks for having
yes,
me.
Yes, nice to have you, Richard.
Got up at 4 a.m.
Sir Richard.
How are you?
Sir Richard.
This is a nice jacket.
Thank you.
They gave it to you from your high school, the
yes,
curtains.
It's a black on black.
Very cool.
Anyway, I found this thing on YouTube, and I just wanted to know, were you always interested in being a comedian?
Yes.
Really?
From the day I graduated Ohio State,
Are
I
you
knew
sure?
I was a moron and a hoax, and that I had to make people laugh.
Well, the reason I'm asking
no,
you...
No, I had no... I knew I wanted to be in comedy.
I don't believe you.
Huh?
Because I found this
you
thing
don't
online.
Believe me?
Take a look at this. You're 16 years old, and you're in high school.
Oh, wow. And your other records in school.
Nice twitching.
We've been going through all of the records in school for the past 3.5 weeks now.
You look like a zygote.
Why did you let him listen?
I've come to the very definite and firm conclusion that you would be perfectly suited for manual labor.
Say manual labor?
Yes.
That's all, just manual labor?
Manual labor.
See, I never thought I was suited for manual labor. We know intelligence is manual labor.
Now your buddy comes in.
Yeah, basketball star. Great guy.
What did somebody say to me? He says, I went to all your records in high school. I know what
you can do for a living. I said, what?
She's going to be
manual labor.
So that's from candid camera. You were
16.
That was a
great
guy.
There's nothing wrong with being a bricklayer, so believe it's a little embarrassing.
But look at those hands. I don't believe you've ever done any kind of manual labor at all.
I put in a brick once
behind
my bed. So my
you've
wife
laid
would,
some bricks on this
I
show.
I'd have some
I
money
that.
If I got divorced.
Ladies and gentlemen, you can see the great Prince of Pain, Richard Lewis, at Zanies Wednesday and Thursday
and
in
then
Chicago.
And Rosemont, I don't know where that is. It's somewhere near
City
Libya.
City Winery, great booking for an alcoholic on Tuesday.
I'm a recovering alcoholic for 21
yeah.
almost
Let's
21
put you
years.
Right in front of some
Why
alcohol.
Why don't you call me a junkie in front of the CW audience?
All right. And he's got his new book. It'll take you like a half
Why don't you
hour
show
in one
the
bathroom
Here's
sitting.
The
you'll
book.
Be done.
You're not even prepared.
I'm done with you. I'm done
I've
with you.
I've had
Get
it with CW.
Here.
I've had it, you know, I was even a rabbi on 7th Heaven. Well,
that's right.
Well, and I'm on a new show on Stars with Sir Patrick Stewart in the summer. And I never plugged, by the way.
Thank you.
You see the...
Wear the actual host sleeve. Yeah. Normally it's the other way around. All right, here's what you can play it for. We've got rain.